ago, I started this NGO called the Nawaya Network with the intention to empower disadvantaged youth who had hidden potential, who had talent or skills, but they weren't able to further develop their skills because they were disconnected from all the resources.
SudaMed was created as an initiative to fight the lack of information and the lack of healthcare in our country.
With so much violence in Palestine, this violence is leading to trauma. I Can Move, as a project of Yante, we are using community dance to transform this trauma into growth.
The idea behind Dinner in the Dark came from that the vegetarian people get to dine in the dark with the blind people. The person who can see asks for help from the blind person, where in real life, it's totally the opposite.
يمتاز مشروع التمكين السياسي للشباب اليمني بأنه واقعي ومبني على إشراك كافة فئات المجتمع مثل المعاقين والمهمشين والنساء والعاطلين عن العمل والطلاب بنسب عادلة ومتكافئة.
What we do at Yara is we tackle social issues with fresh thinking to produce solutions that are scalable, innovative, and collaborative.
Educate Me is unique in the sense that it does not regard children as minors, but we do regard them as innovators. We learn from them a lot, and we allow them to take responsibility for everything that happens in Educate Me.
Trip to Innovation came to life when we recognized that the limited natural resources of Jordan will not allow offering employment opportunities for all job seekers. So we thought of innovation and entrepreneurship as a solution to face the major challenge that faces youth, which is unemployability.
After 2011, so many people were trying to express themselves through demonstrations, strikes, and sometimes violence. An Al-Wazir project empowers young people through unique form of progressive activism to participate in the decision-making process in their communities.
مشروع متطوع اربط بيمتاز انه قائم على الشباب الجامعي. من خلال مشروع الشباب انفسهم هم المسؤولين عن التخطيط وتنفيذ واداره المشاريع بشكل كامل.
Along the way we face many challenges such as lack of data, lack of knowledge and even lack of interest. But we as a group never gave up.
Art in general, and dance especially, are seen to be privileges in a society impoverished like Palestine.
The major challenge that faces any non-for-profit organization is the financial resources. And we tried to overcome this challenge by approaching many partners from the public and the private sector.
The female participation at the beginning of the project was very low. So we designed a raising awareness campaign targeting young females to invite them to participate in this project.
The reason why we decided to produce mini products is to sustain our NGO. Because even though we're an NGO, we have to think in a business manner in order to sustain our mini projects.
The Nawaya Network hopes that by connecting these disadvantaged youth to opportunities, they would be less likely to engage in crime, violence, and drug use. And alternatively, they would have something to focus on that's positive, that helps them build their self-confidence, their sense of self-worth, their leadership skills.
خلال السنتين الماضيات، دربنا أكثر من 100 شاب. نفذوا أكثر من 100 مشروع فعالية شارك فيهم أكثر من 1000 متطوع وخدموا بشكل مباشر ما يقارب 20,000 شخص في مدينة إربد.
استطعنا من خلال مشروع التمكين السياسي للشباب اليمني من توقيع 4 اتفاقيات مع السلطات المحلية حدد من خلالها دور فعال للشباب في اتخاذ القرار وكذلك توفير الخدمات الصحية والتعليمية لعدد 35,000 شخص من الأسر المهمشة.
I aspire a world, an Arab world, challenge-free. To the blind people with equal rights and access to education, employment, and medical health services.
We would like to have a think tank where young people are coming, sharing their experiences, their ideas for change for the better Egypt.
When asked about the number of volunteers at Yara, I answered that the whole world is one big group of volunteers because through our online presence, everyone can adapt the same project in their country.
I believe it's very important to dream, but also to act upon your dreams, to start doing something. And you'll be very surprised that while doing so, you'll be attracting the right people to you.
الشباب العربي لازم يؤمن بذاته وبقدراته ويأخذ زمام المبادرة للتغيير الإيجابي اللي بيضمن مستقبل أفضل للجميع.
Working together, creating partnerships, building on existing initiatives. This is what the Arab world needs. The sense of ownership in everything we see around us. It's ours. Go there, take it, develop it further.